also attacked by Tarek Hamdi. He is the karate player, the silver medalist from Saudi Arabia, after the matchup. So Ali not in a good mood tonight.
And his opponent from Chicago, Illinois, weighing in at 182 pounds, Mustafa Ali.
Ali talks a lot about being overlooked, being underrated. He tried to take Mansoor under his wing, believed that Mansoor didn't listen to anything he had to say, got frustrated, beat up Mansoor, and now here we are tonight. And Ali, row, nobody hold, as Mansoor moves out of the way.
Yesterday in Riyadh, these two won at it. There's still some scores that need to be settled for these two.
Ali is well hammering back, and no love lost between these two men. Mansoor tried. He tried to be a nice guy, he said, but Ali just pushed him over the limit. And now over the top rope goes Ali.
As we watch these two get after it here in Wichita, Kansas, I would like to reiterate that less than 24 hours ago, there was a full-blown event of the year in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia. There is no other company, league, anything on earth that could pull this off except for the WWE. It is a true, a joy to be here. And this could be the first of many great Friday nights for Mansoor.
And of course, Pat, you're talking about running the crown jewel, that great pay-per-view last night, halfway across the world, crossbody and a kick out in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, getting an airplane, coming all the way back to the United States, to Wichita, Kansas, to put on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Absolutely incredible.
Honored to be a part of this company. I can't believe you yelled for 4 hours just yesterday on the other side of Earth and are able to do what you're able to do right now. Nothing short of spectacular, just like
these two superstars who are involved. And look at this, Mansoor now in trouble. Ali looking to put him away. Power bomb, cover. Mansoor kicks out at two. And Ali can't believe it. Again, the frustration continuing to build for this young man.
Very clean power bomb. Had that thing completely locked in. Thought that was gonna be it for Mansoor, but just like yesterday, 14 hours away from here, Mansoor has this different level to him as of late.
So we're looking for a neck breaker. I should say Ali was, and Mansoor countered momentarily. Oh, look at that! Ali landed on the back of his neck. Can Mansoor capitalize?
Remember, not only did Mansoor beat up Ali yesterday, Ali also ate a boot.
Oh, my goodness! He just ate a big clothesline there
from Tarek Hamdi. And now Mansoor's looking to...
Oh, and he ran right into a boot by the veteran Ali, who looks to put Mansoor away and correct what he believes was a wrong yesterday. Stacking him up, shoulders down, now he's got the legs, and Mansoor steals it. What a win!
Here is your winner, Mansoor!
Ali is beside himself. For the second straight night, Mansoor knocks off Mustafa Ali.
Outwitted by his pupil, Mansoor stands tall 2 days in a row.